Good afternoon. Welcome to the Daily Office. I'm Brother Bill, and I'm so glad you could join me. This is evening prayer for Friday, January the 6th, and today is the Feast of the Epiphany. The scripture for this service, Psalm 96, Isaiah chapter 49, verse 1 through 7, and the canticle, Hannah's Prayer, 1 Samuel chapter 2, verses 1 and 4 through 10. O God, come to my assistance, make haste to help me. Glory to you, source of all being, eternal Word and Holy Spirit, as in the beginning, so now and forever. Amen. Alleluia. Glorious now, behold him arise, King and God and sacrifice. Heaven sings Alleluia, Alleluia, earth replies. Psalm 96. We sing to you a new song. All the earth sings to you. We sing to you and bless your name. You show your salvation from day to day. We declare your glory among the heathen, your wonders among all people. For you are great and greatly to be praised. You are to be feared above all gods. For the gods of the nations are but idols, for you made the heavens. Honor and majesty are before you. Strength and beauty are in your sanctuary. We give you glory and strength. We give to you the glory due your name. We bring offerings and come into your courts, and we worship you in the beauty of your holiness. All the earth trembles before you. We say among the heathen that you reign. The world you established shall not be moved. You shall judge the people righteously. Let the heavens rejoice and the earth be glad. Let the sea roar and all therein thunder praise. Let the field be joyful and all therein shout for joy. Then shall all the trees of the wood rejoice before you. For you come. You come to judge the earth. You shall judge the world with righteousness and the people with truth. Glory to you, source of all being, eternal Word and Holy Spirit, as in the beginning, so now and forever. Amen. Alleluia. Glorious now, behold him anew, King and God and sacrifice. Heaven sings Alleluia, Alleluia, earth replies. The lesson is from the prophet Isaiah, chapter 49, beginning at verse 1. The servant's mission. Listen to me, O coastlands. Pay attention, you peoples from far away. Yahweh called me before I was born, and while I was in my mother's womb, he named me. He made my mouth like a sharp sword, and in the shadow of his hand, he hid me. He made me a polished arrow, in his quiver he hid me. And he said to me, "You are my servant, Israel, in whom I will be glorified." But I said, "I have labored in vain. I have spent my strength for nothing and for vanity. And yet surely my cause is with Yahweh, and my reward is with my God." And now Yahweh says, who formed me in the womb to be his servant, to bring Jacob back to him, and that Israel might be gathered to him. For I am honored in the sight of Yahweh, and my God has become my strength. He says, "It is too light a thing that you should be my servant, to raise up the tribes of Jacob and to restore the survivors of Israel. I will give you as a light to the nations, that my salvation may reach to the ends of the earth." Thus says Yahweh, the Redeemer of Israel and the Holy One, to one deeply despised, abhorred by the nations, and the slaves of rulers. Kings shall see and stand up, princes, and they shall prostrate themselves, because of Yahweh who is faithful, the Holy One of Israel, who has chosen you. Here ends the lesson. Now let us offer our prayers and petitions, that this evening may be holy, good, and peaceful, that your holy angels may lead us in paths of peace and goodwill, that we may be pardoned and forgiven for our sins and offenses, that there may be peace in Jerusalem, unity in the church, and peace in the whole world, that we may depart this life in your faith and fear, and not be condemned before the great judgment seat of Christ, that we may be bound together by your Holy Spirit in the communion of Francis and Claire and all your saints, entrusting one another and all of our lives to Christ, and for all of your intentions. Our beloved which art in heaven, holy is your name. Your kingdom come, your will be done on earth as it is in heaven. Give us this day our daily bread. Forgive us our trespasses, as we forgive those who trespass against us. Lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil. For the kingdom, the power, and the glory are yours, now and forever. Glorious now, behold him arise, King and God and sacrifice. Heaven sings Alleluia, Alleluia, earth replies.
Hannah's Prayer. My heart exalts in my God. My strength is exalted in you. The bows of the mighty are broken, but the feeble gird on strength. Those who were full have hired themselves out for bread, but those who were hungry are fat with spoil. The barren has borne seven, but she who has many children is forlorn. You kill and you bring to life. You bring down to Sheol and raise up. You make poor and you make rich. You bring low, you also exalt. You raise the poor from the dust, and you lift the needy from the ash heap, to make them sit with princes, and to inherit a seat of honor. For the pillars of the earth are yours, and on them you have set the world. You will guard the feet of your faithful ones, but the wicked shall be cut off in the darkness. For not by might does one prevail. Your adversaries shall be shattered, and you will thunder in heaven. You will judge the ends of the earth, and you will give strength to your ruler and exalt the power of your anointed. Glory to you, source of all being, eternal Word and Holy Spirit, as in the beginning, so now and forever. Amen. Alleluia.
Glorious now, behold him arise, King and God and sacrifice. Heaven sings Alleluia, Alleluia, earth replies. Bless Yahweh, my soul, and may the God of hope fill us with all joy and peace in believing through the power of the Holy Spirit. Amen. Alleluia.